Aí, beleza, pessoal. Parte 3, então, do Subnáutica. Beleza? Quem quiser assistir aí, ó, bora.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Isso aí, pessoal. Bora.
Thank you.
Engineer blueprint acquired. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 30 seconds.
Legal, hein, Thay? Ficou muito legal. É isso aí, galera. Isso aí.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 80-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Poxa, que isso que se faz a fibra, cara.
Ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. New blueprint acquired. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Chica para la pista, ¿no? Llegó el nuevo.
lá, pessoal. Valeu pela terceira parte aí, ó. Terceira parte do Subnáutica. Valeu.